the show.
Thank you, Sarah. We're going to start things off with the Yuketones, one of our favorite songs. I just wanted to say that it is our pleasure. Well, is it working now?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I just wanted to say that it's such a pleasure to have the Washington School Group here with us. And we've been doing this. I found a wonderful clipping that we had saved, that we started this in 2014. That was our first gathering here with the Washington Ensemble. And then, of course, we had a little break because of the pandemic when everything changed. So it's wonderful to be back. And this was a wonderful experience for all of us, for at least for us here, and I know the kids enjoy it, because it's a wonderful intergenerational thing. And in the article that I had saved, it mentions that this is an instrument that crosses all generations. So this is a wonderful, today it's even more of an intergenerational gathering because Sean's mother is in my group, Alice. And our next song is a wonderful old Willie Nelson song called On the Road Again. And one of the lines in it says that making music with my friends. And that's exactly what we're doing, our friends.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music.
finally, a song that I'm sure these younger people have never learned how to do the twist, but we remember. We did.
Thank you. by ourselves called Glory, Glory, Hallelujah. And it's kind of a gospel tune. So at the end, there's a little bit of an a cappella section, which means we're going to stop playing and we're just going to sing. And at that point, please feel free to clap along with the group when we get there. Mr. Boza has been a great help all year. He's a fifth grade teacher at Washington School who comes to most of our awesome hoop rehearsals, and he's going to help lead some tambourine players who he randomly chooses. So you can see a lot of excited students with their hands kind of waiting to get into it. You got one for yourself, Mr. Boza?
I got one.
Okay.
I just do the tambourine.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
My tambourine will be busted. You're okay.
All right, so you got a tambourine. Make sure to watch Mr. Boza today. He's got your support up. Marching in, and we're going to be playing. plane some melodies, just like the other ones. We're mixing together the melody plane and the singing and strumming all in one. Okay, I'm gonna have their C chord up and their tabs are in view. All right, one and two.
Yeah.
share with you. And our final one is "You Are My Sunshine." Please, if you're in the audience, you know the words, sing along with our finale for this afternoon. All right, everyone, raise your support. A couple stretchers. Okay, ready, guys?
Wonderful example. It's been awesome.
Thank you.